Breaking news now, Chad's newly re-elected president, Idriss Deby Itno, who was in power for around 30 years, has reportedly died of injuries sustained from fighting rebels in the north of the Sahel country. That news is being reported by Reuters AFP news agency. We will have an update for you in later bulletins.